Welcome back in. In your headlines, a Hoover man is charged with attempted murder in a domestic violence incident.
So police arrested Marcato Porojar Guete yesterday after a call to the Lorna Place apartments. They say a witness heard a woman call for help and saw a man trying to pull her into an apartment. The woman was his wife. Investigators say that he severely assaulted her using his hands and several weapons before trying to suffocate her with a trash bag.